You know, there are certain dogs that don't have to just look at you, and then you know this doggy is for you. That's the trick to get you to love the doggy instantaneously and tell me that is not the perfect dog.